We are at Pressing 39 Condos. The date is Friday, October the 8th. We are at the double sweep cleanouts at the end of the building for 1029, 1030, etc. We're about to go underneath the building to inspect the sanitary sewer line. Right here you see a site offset as we get ready to go horizontal underneath the building. Top left hand corner, you see root penetration. We are underneath the first building. As you see, it looks like we're holding water right here. We're going to push a little forward. We're out of the water. As you can see, the pipe transition, the first part of the video, that's where the pipe was lined. Now we are into the part where the cast iron is, and you can kind of start seeing some of the rough buildup on the sides. And we're roughly about 63 feet in from the cleanouts on the edge of the building. roughly right at 70-80 feet in. We're about to try to push a little further. It's a little harder to push right now. Maybe closer to the opposite side of the building. We're about to measure it off and get a footage. We're at the opposite end of the building, right at the end of the building near 10:30. We're going to start pulling back.
This concludes our main trunk inspection.
The tank is-